The question is, if you have a contract settlement with a party that you have no trust, they don't trust us, we don't trust them, they're not asking, can you get the money to an account that they may or may not be able to get access to. It was part of the negotiation to get the money to the Central Bank of Iran.
Okay, so but wire transfers can take place. And did you, the wire transfer before the $1.7 billion